Worcester, far Worcester, Mass. Are you out there? Alright, this is a song that's inspired by these stories. It's one of my new songs. I got a story from a mom who was heartbroken because her son's been bullied because he got a speech impediment. The reason he does is because he was born premature, and those kids don't know that he's a miracle. It's a miracle that he's alive. I got to meet that kid, he's become a friend of mine, and that kid's begun to forget what the world says about him and tell that world to get lost, because he knows what God says about it, that he's fearfully and wonderfully made. Give it up for Connor. I got a story from Michaela who's been battling an eating disorder because somewhere along the line, somebody made her feel like she was ugly. But Michaela's decided to get some help, and now she takes pictures of her friends and has a ministry where she takes pictures and shows all of her friends how beautiful of God's creations they really are. Give it up for Michaela. It occurs to me that the world goes out of its way to make each and every one of us feel inadequate. Like we're not good enough, we're not smart enough, we're not attractive enough, we're not skinny enough, we're not athletic enough, like we're just not enough. But guess what God says? We are enough. He made each one of us, and he didn't make a mistake. So I think it's time for you and me to tell the world to get lost. And I mean that in the nicest way possible. Is anybody with me tonight? This song is my version of telling the world to get lost, because I'm done trying to measure up to what they say. I used to hate what I saw in the mirror. Now I'm seeing it a little bit clearer. I've spent my last day trying. I've spent my last day trying. See everybody going out of their way to try to change who I am. But hey, I've spent my last day trying. I've spent my last day trying. See, I don't want to feel so much from measuring up to the seeking who I am is good enough. No more trying. No more trying.
Can you?